guys, welcome to the another tour of London. This is starting off from Chigwell area, and we're moving on towards Leytonstone in the eastern part of London. From this end, Chigwell, we're going straight ahead towards Leytonstone. Enjoy this trip, guys. Making our way from Chigwell Manor Road to Leytonstone in the eastern part of London. The journey is expected to take us barely 40 minutes. Chigwell towards Manolo. Straight on. It's going to be straight on Chigwell Road, straight ahead. So we're going to take on Charlie's roundabout towards the one stage, A113. To the left, El Sakura to the right. We're going ahead towards one stage. Charlie's Brown roundabout. What's down here? What's left here?
Roundabout, London Chigwell Road.
Towards the one said road we're taking. That's a nice road. A113.
Continue on A113 for 1.5 miles.
Still on Western Road, A113, and this one goes straight on to match on towards off Sakura Road. To be on the left at this point. Thank you. Chestnut Drive. Remember, the journey is from Chigwell to Leytonstone. To avoid traffic, take some local roads. Left now on Leytonstone Avenue. Big hall road.
The next right onto Blake Hall Road A1008.
The next right will be to Blake Hall Road. get into the Leytonstone in a couple of yards away from here, about 200 yards away, we turn left to Leytonstone High Road. Remember, our destination is Leytonstone. From Chigwell to Leytonstone, it takes us barely 25 minutes to reach here. I hope you enjoy seeing the picture of the neighborhoods from Chigwell to Leytonstone through Wanstead Road. Our destination will be Leytonstone by our Tesco store at Leytonstone. This is Leytonstone High Street, right? Ahead towards there, we'll be towards Stratford. So from there, we hope you enjoy this journey from Chigwell to Leytonstone. Please stay tuned on this channel. Check out more of our videos. Please click the like button and subscribe if you haven't done so. And keep supporting our channel.